Shalom, everyone. Just want to share Psalms 119, verse 73, where it says, "Thy hands have made me and fashioned me. Give me understanding that I might learn thy commandments." And I really like this verse because it describes how Yahweh's hands made us, but not just made us, but fashioned us. He fashioned each one of us uniquely. Each one of us have a unique personality. Some are outgoing, some are more shy. Each one of us, even down to the way we dress or fingerprints, are unique. And in the kingdom of Yahweh, our gifts, talents, and our abilities are unique to the way Yahweh created us. Each and every one of us is unique and precious in the sight of Yahweh. He fashioned us just like a potter fashions a piece of clay and makes it a vessel the way he wants it to be. So in the same way, Yahweh is our potter and we are the clay, and he's molding us, making us, fashioning us to be more like him and to be able to use us for his kingdom and for his glory and the gifts, the talents, and the abilities that he's given every single one of us. Every one of us has something that Yahweh has given us that he wants to use. Whether it's a teaching, whether it's doing something behind the scenes, I just want to encourage everyone to look for that talent that Yahweh has given you to use it for his kingdom and his glory in these last days that we're living in. So I just want to leave that thought with you all, that Yahweh made us, he fashioned us, and to give us understanding that we might learn his commandments, since we are his creation, we are his children, and he wants us to learn and to understand his commandments. Since he made us, he fashioned us, he created us, he's our creator, he wants us to understand and take time to read, to meditate upon his word, and to keep his commandments. It says in the scriptures, "If you love me, you'll keep my commandments." So, Yahweh bless everyone, and shalom.